This is where the sands used to be. Mirage Hotel. Local time is about 7:30. This is the new Bellagio. Supposed to get up to a high temperature of 106 degrees today. Inside the Bellagio Hotel now. Standing in front of the beautiful new Bellagio Hotel. We're at Freemont Street. Thank you.
best entry of the Freemont Street Experience.
Pulling out of the Rio now. Here you can see the Luxor Pyramid. That's the new Mandalay Bay Hotel right behind it. Mandalay Bay, I guess. And there's a Bellagio sign. That's the Monte Carlo Hotel. You can see the spires of New York, New York coming up beside it. Swing over. And the green building is the MGM Grand. And swing this way. This is the new Bellagio. That's the new Parisian, or whatever they're going to call it, going up. Bally's next door. Flamingo Hilton there. That's where I stayed the last time. Caesar's Palace. There's Harrah's. There's the new Venetian. Perennial favorite, the Mirage. Treasure Island. And as we go further down the strip, the Stardust. And of course, white building there in front would be Circus Circus. And we're staying over here under the Stratosphere Tower.